So I think I just love babies.
I always knew that I wanted to do neonatal.
I actually went here for undergrad for a school of nursing, and I just fell in love with all the teachers and how supportive I felt.
So all throughout, they kind of talk to you about the process and how it's going to go. So obviously I graduated, went and worked for a while, and then when I was thinking of grad school, I had no really other choice than UAB.
We are writing a paper and doing a project for cooling cart for our babies in the NICU, so it's cool that I can do a deep dive and see all the nitty-gritty process, you know, how implementation happened, how does this actually work, and how can we actually use this to help the patients better.
Very scary at first, you know, you get this list of things that you're gonna have to do before graduation. So it's kind of like, oh, this is a lot, it's a lot of work. So they break it down into little steps for you. So you really feel like by the end of it, you're like, oh, we did all this, because they break it down so well for you.
The support group, I just feel like even at any time that we could, you know, reach out to them for anything and everything.
But specifically in the NNP track, our professors, Dr. Wood and Dr. Johnson, they do a great job. Like Dr. Wood reaches out every so often, like, hey, how are you doing? What do you need?
The UAB School of Nursing means to me is that I feel like they're a part of family and who I am as a person, just because they helped me grow since I was 18 and to the best, you know, nurse I could be, the best future nurse practitioner I can be.